Usually on the first stop, we see a lot of fuel put into these race cars. I see at least one team on the wall ready to change tires. Fuel in the 22 is empty. Fuel in the shift wiper. Fuel in the 6 track of the track ceiling. Everybody taking off fuel except for in the 90. He's going to put on the right side tires.
Right away. Sometimes it happens on a restart.
47 of LP Dumoulin. Obviously has had a little bit of repair work done in the left front corner of that race car.